Dozens of people were injured during a Hawaiian Airlines flight that required medical transport of at least 20 individuals, this after several passengers were rocked in the air. The scary news was announced Sunday and confirmed by the airline.